than what they were hoping for.
I'm pretty sure that Lauren would have jumped on board with, like, you know, all of the openness of the relationship that I had needed, the phone needed. Yeah. And couldn't keep it in her pants. And I think they probably would have, you know, I think they would have gone to an open relationship at some point, don't you?
With anyone else.
Now she said that. It was 5 years of non-stop brunch with everybody. Great. All of a sudden she's like, no, you're mine.
She needs brunch to survive. She feeds off brunch.
Don't we all?
My cheeks are red. I bring up one open relationship.